Oh, I love that you face the tiles. Love it. Nice.
This is actually a porcelain too. The wall, all the backsplash is porcelain.
Yes.
The refrigerator just got installed yesterday.
We've been waiting a year.
So that's why we got this sitting over here just plugged in. We haven't put it in here yet.
We waited a year.
To get that thing.
Yeah.
We ordered it last September and it got here yesterday.
Yeah.
Are they that low just on labor or?
On the upgraded refrigerators, they are really having a problem getting them.
Yeah.
The range come right in. We didn't have a problem with the range, but we definitely had a problem with the fridge. The coffee maker has got problems and trying to get that.
Exactly what I was telling you.
Do you like the arch?
Yeah, because if you do it just straight, this, it's so dull and boring. So how can they do this?
Do something.
This is exact. It's really.
It just adds a little bit of design.
Just not.
It makes it open.
It's a huge
space.
Huge.
Yeah, I got so much to design and finish in here. It's like,
But we're the builders, so we're last.
I work on everybody else's.
I build everybody else's stuff, and we barely get to do ours.
Yeah, exactly.
We got the laundry.
And this is also ceramic.
No, this is
hardwood.
Hardwood.
This is real wood floor.
Really?
We went with real wood the whole time.
Okay, let's see.
The laundry.
Because now, I wouldn't do that. If you're going to do a new tile or something like that, because it's better maintenance, it'll sell quicker.
So pantry, we did it a kind of a butler's pantry, pantry on this side.
Yeah, I would say that's really beautiful itself.
Yeah.
This is just, you know, great because that sells by itself.
Yeah.
The whole second kitchen.
Instead
in
of just having
one
pantry with a door,
yeah.
You know, it would make it like a garage. Okay.
Yeah. So laundry room.
This is the laundry,
Doubles.
Still waiting on
On some insert parts for that.
Okay.
That has a big slide out that comes out.
Okay. And this is really nice.
This is tile.
Oh, that's
this
tile.
Is
nice.
This is stone countertop, stone nasty.
Yeah. Sorry, I'm getting written. Great job. Thank you. You're nice.
Yeah, we're just like doing stuff as I go, you know? Like,
is this the house you guys are going to live in?
Yeah.
Cool. And we're going to use it as our model.